stroke few clicks, then apply. Chances are you've been doing it all wrong. Well, today's video is a brief description on how you properly apply a deodorant or an antiperspirant.
Welcome to the Sweatuationship. You're now in Hyperhidrosis Awareness Kenya, Sweat Diagnosis Unit, SDU. Pay attention, learn, receive your diagnosis results and start your treatment. We are honored to serve you. Rajesha Ujasiri Wako.
If you're new to this channel, please like, subscribe, and feel free to share this link with your family, friends, and loved ones. Also, don't forget to click on the bell icon.
Do you know how to apply an antiperspirant? A majority of us just dub and believe we've applied, no, it's just on the surface. You're supposed to dub and use your palm to apply, by rubbing gently in a circular motion till it absorbs. When you dub, it tends to leave whitish marks that stain your garments. Same applies to regular antiperspirants. Below are tips on application and on choosing a topical treatment product. Identify your type of hyperhidrosis and your area of focus. For axillary sweating, is your sweat smelly? Then you'll need a product that has both properties of an antiperspirant and a deodorant. The product should be a clinical prescription strength antiperspirant or deodorant for it to be effective, as opposed to using a regular antiperspirant. First and foremost, try not to irritate your sweat glands. Do not scrub vigorously or clean your armpits with hot water. That's how you irritate your sweat glands. Instead, clean your armpits with cold water. Use an antibacterial soap and use your palm to clean your armpits in circular motion. Antiperspirants are supposed to be applied at night before you go to sleep when you're less active. How do you apply? Do not shave and apply an antiperspirant on your armpits. If you've shaved, start applying after 2 days. Make sure your armpits are completely dry. Wet or damp armpits will make the focal area itchy. Dub. Then use your palm and rub gently in circular motion till it absorbs, then allow it to dry. In the morning when you shower, the antiperspirant effect is still intact. Afterwards, apply a deodorant. If a brand you're using is not giving you the results you're looking for, try a different brand. Also, bear in mind, is your sweat mild, excessive, or extreme? Your choice of topical treatment product will be determined by your sweat. Follow instructions as advised. Most products indicate you should apply few clicks, but unfortunately most of us overdo, thinking the more the better the results. Combine treatments, for instance, iontophoresis machine treatment and topical treatments. Success rate in sweat reduction is usually high. Wear breathable clothes, preferably made of cotton. Topical treatments alone account for 50 to 70% depending on the brand you're using, but most of all how they react with your sweat glands. To some they work instant, to others it takes a little bit of time, between 10 to 14 days. Weather conditions do play a role as well. For instance, living in a hot humid environment can be a challenge, but there are ways around it. We hope that the information in this video has been helpful to you. Please like, subscribe, click on the bell icon and share the link with your family, friends and loved ones.